by faith we can see it afar. For the Father waits over the way to prepare us a dwelling place there. In the sweet by and by, we shall meet on that beautiful shore.
By and by,
in the sweet
by and by,
we shall meet on that beautiful shore. We shall sing on that beautiful shore the melodious songs of the blessed. And our spirits shall sorrow no more, not a sigh for the blessing of rest. In the sweet
by and by,
we shall meet on that beautiful shore.
By and by,
in the sweet
by and by,
we shall meet on that beautiful shore. Our bountiful Father above, we will offer our tribute of praise for the glorious gift of His love and the blessings that hallow our days. In the sweet
by and by,
we shall meet on that beautiful shore.
By and by,
by and by, we shall meet on that beautiful shore. In the sweet
by and by,
we shall meet on that beautiful shore.
By and by,
in the sweet
by and by,
we shall meet on that beautiful shore. We shall meet on that beautiful
sound that saved a wretch like me. Soul, are you weary and troubled? No light in the darkness you see. There's light for a look at the Savior, and life more abundant and free. Turn your eyes upon Jesus, look full in His wonderful face, and the things of earth will grow strangely dim in the light of His glory and grace. Through death into life everlasting, He passed and we follow Him there. Over us sin no more hath dominion, for more than conquerors we are. Turn your eyes upon Jesus, look full in His wonderful face, and the things of earth will grow strangely dim in the light of His glory and grace. His word shall not fail you, He promised. Believe Him and all will be well. Then go to a world that is dying, His perfect salvation to tell. Turn your eyes upon Jesus, look full in His wonderful face, and the things of earth will grow strangely dim in the light of His glory and grace. And the things of earth will grow strangely dim in the light of His glory and grace.
Thank you. saw the hearse come rolling, fortune carry my mother away. Will the circle be unbroken by and by, Lord, by and by? There's a better home awaiting.
Pain we bear. Oh, trouble anywhere. We should never be discouraged. Take it to the Lord in prayer. Can we find a friend so our every weakness? Take it to the Lord in prayer. Are you weak and heavy laden? Comfort with a load of care. Precious Savior, still I refuge. Take it to the Lord in prayer. Do thy friends despise, forsake thee?
church of God. If you gain the whole world and lose your soul, my friend, you've lost everything. If you live in a mansion with servants like a king, without Jesus, it's all in vain. If you gain the whole world and lose your soul, you miss the real reason for life. True riches are found in knowing the Lord, to be righteous in His eyes. This world, with all its riches, will soon pass away. If our treasures are in heaven, they will never decay. If you gain the whole world and lose your soul, my friend, you've lost everything. If you gain the whole world and lose your soul, my friend, you've lost everything. If you live in a mansion with servants like a king, without Jesus, it's all in vain. Rusty nails, they nailed Jesus to the tree. The sky turned to darkness on that day. It was the day that Jesus died. The blood flowed down His side. It was the blood that washed my sins away. There was a man who owned a store in Old City Jerusalem about 2,000 years ago. And the story I recall, his store was just across the street from Pilate's Hall. He tried to carry everything the people might need, but one day a Roman soldier came in with a plead. Do you have any big nails? The store owner replied with a voice so frail. No, sir, but I think I have 3 old rusty spikes. You can have them if you like. By the way, sir, what are you planning on doing with those 3 nails? The Roman soldier said, have you heard about that troublemaker, that man they call Jesus the Nazarene? Today we're going to show him who's boss and nail his hands and feet to a cross. The store owner fell down in front of the Roman soldier and said, please, sir, don't do that. You see, I love that man they call Jesus. At about that time, there was a howling mob out in front of the store, and in the midst was Jesus dragging his cross. He followed the crowd outside the walls of old Jerusalem, and he saw that same Roman soldier pierce the hands and the feet of the Lord Jesus. With 3 rusty nails, they nailed Jesus to the tree. The sky turned to darkness on that day. It was the day that Jesus died. The blood flowed down his side. It was the blood that washed my sins away.
Today.
You don't feel very good today?
Couldn't sleep a wink last night.
Couldn't sleep a wink?
The window shade was up.
The window shade was up?
Yes.
Why didn't you pull it down?
It was across the street.
Get out of here.
Y'all are supposed to laugh.
I think the boys better play some more of Under the Double Eagle or Play Down Yonder for me if you're going to make jokes like that. Our hymn for the day we hope you'll enjoy, an old-timer. Kneel at the cross,
kneel at the cross. Christ will meet you there. Come while he waits for you. List to his voice, leave with him your cares, and begin life anew.
Some night again, let me see the one who is holding the best part of me. Stand at your window some night, look at my side of town. Remember, if you change your mind, you know where I'll be found. Tonight I look up at your mansion. I can see your window where the light shines through. I wonder if you still remember the one that you left for someone new. Stand at your window some night, again let me see the one who is holding the best part of me. Stand at your window some night, look at my side of town. Remember, if you change your mind, you know where I'll be found. Tonight, as I wait here in the darkness, I can see your window where the light shines through. And I'm longing for a look at my old sweetheart, just a glimpse of the one who was untrue. Stand at your window some night, again let me see the one who is holding the best part of me. Stand at your window some night, look at my side of town. Remember, if you change your mind, you know where I'll be found. I filled up my pockets with money, big trophies I've hung on my wall. My mansion stands high on a hilltop, and my friends are impressed by it all. But to me all these treasures are worthless, and I've not been successful enough. For while I was winning the whole wide world, I was losing your love. I forgot to kiss you and hold to your charms. Success seems like nothing to these empty arms. All this time I've been gaining a treasure that I can't even speak proudly of. For while I was winning the whole wide world, I was losing your love. Slowly losing your love. I've been a rambler most of my life. I never took a home, I never took a wife. Ran away young and decided to roam. I want to see my mama and my daddy back home. Home where the river runs cold, the water tastes good, the winters ain't cold. Home where the trees grow tall, the home folks always say you all. Now you and me, Bob. I remember stories Daddy used to tell. My eyes would get big, his chest would really swell. I could sit for hours and listen to plea as he'd tell of how he lived when he's a boy like me. Home where the river runs cold, the water tastes good, the winters ain't cold. Home where the trees are tall, the home folks always say y'all. Mama, dear mama, do you still love your boy? After all my roaming, can I still bring you joy? Mom sent a letter, got it not long ago. She said, come home, I'm a-missing you so. Home where the river runs cold, the water tastes good, the winters ain't cold. Home where the trees grow tall, the home folks always say goodbye.
Bible a dangerous road. I come to where I'm standing with a heavy heart and my hat clutched in my hand. Such a foolish fool, God ain't known no greater sinner. I've come in search of Jesus, hoping He would understand. I had a woman once, she was kind and she was gentle. Had a child by me, who grew up to be a man. I had a steady job till I started into drinking, and I started making music that went with the devil's band. Oh, the years flew by like a mighty rush of eagles. My dreams and plans were all scattered in the wind. It's a lonesome life when you lose the ones you live for. If I make my peace with Jesus, will they take me back again? If I give my soul, will He cleanse these clothes I'm wearing? If I give my soul, will He put new boots on my feet? If I bow my head and beg God for His forgiveness, will He breathe new breath inside me and give back my dignity? If I give my soul, will He stop my hands from shaking? If I give my soul, will my son love me again? If I give my soul, and she knows I really mean it, if I give my soul to Jesus, will she take me back again? Stop my hands from shaking. If I give my soul, will my son love me again? If I give my soul, and she knows I really mean it, if I give my soul to Jesus, will she take me back again? If I give my soul to Jesus,
to the Father and His holy so good, but I must stay away. And that train is a beauty, making everybody stare. But its only destination is the middle of nowhere. And you know there's victory in the Lord, I say. Victory in the Lord. Cling to the Father and His holy name. And don't go riding on that long black train.
Cling to the Father and His holy name. And don't go riding on that long black
Sunday. Jesus gained the soul and Satan lost a good right arm. They all cried hallelujah when Jesse's head went under, 'cause this time he went under for the Lord.
Among the local taverns there'll be a slack in business, 'cause Jesse's drinking came before the groceries and the rent. Among the local women, there'll be a slacking cheap, 'cause Jesse won't be stepping out again. The scars on Jesse's knuckles were more than just respected. The county courthouse records tells all there is to tell. The pockets of the gamblers will soon miss Jesse's money, and the black eye of the law will soon be well.
They baptized Jesse Taylor in Cedar Creek last Sunday. Jesus gained the soul and Satan lost a good right arm. They all cried hallelujah when Jesse's head went under, 'cause this time he went under for the Lord.
Taylor can proudly speak to neighbors and tell them how much Jesse took up with little Jim. Now Jimmy's got a daddy and Jesse's got a family, and Franklin County's got a lot more land.
They baptized Jesse Taylor in Cedar Creek last Sunday. Jesus gained the soul and Satan lost a good right arm.
The night at a hometown football game, my wife and I ran into my old high school play. And as I introduced them, the past came back to me, and I couldn't help but think of the way things used to be. She was the one I wanted for all time, and each night I spent praying that God would make her mine. And if He only grants me this wish I wished back then, I'd never ask for anything again. And I could tell the time had changed me, and her eyes too, it seems. We tried to talk about the old days. There wasn't much we could recall. I guess the Lord knows what he's doing after all. And as she walked away, I looked in my wife, and then and there Lord, for the gifts in my life. Sometimes I thank God for only to press. Misremember when you're talking to the man upstairs. Just because he may not answer, it doesn't mean he don't care. God's greatest gifts go unanswered. Some of God's greatest gifts are so often unanswered. Some of God's greatest gifts are unanswered prayers.
Storm clouds rise. Oh, they tell me of the tree of life in eternal bloom. Sheds its fragrance through the unclouded day. Oh, the land of cloudless days.
Audio Jungle. Audio Jungle. Audio Jungle.